astronomy. To the Sad Moon by Sir Philip Sidney. With how sad steps, O moon, thou climb'st the skies, how silently and with how wan a face. What? May it be that even in heavenly place that busy archer his sharp arrow tries? Sure, if that long with love acquainted eyes can judge of love, thou feel'st a lover's case. I read it in thy looks, thy languished grace, to me that feels the state thy state decries. Then even a fellowship, O moon, tell me, if constant love deemed there but want of wit? Are beauties there as proud as here they be? Do they above love to be loved, and yet those lovers scorn whom that love doth possess? Do they call virtue there ungratefulness?